So they load away. Race number seven. And the green light is on. We are ready to run. Favourite is Meet Joe Black. They're set. Ready, racing. Krull began okay off the inside. Time Striker had speed, so did Tsunami Fire, and they're all getting tight. Meet Joe Black's getting a great run over as well. Oh, it's really compact. Krull found the lead from Time Striker. Third is Woodside Zulu. Three to Meet Joe Black, then Zipping Slade, Cash Storm. Well back in the field, Hot Spartan. Last of all is Tsunami Fire. Race right on. Krull grabbed by Woodside Zulu. Woodside Zulu pierces away and wins by three. Krull second, Meet Joe Black third, fourth is Hot Spartan, then Time Striker, Zipping Slade, Cash Storm and Tsunami Fire race right on in that, and Woodside Zulu clears away to win well late for Graham Smith. Number two defeats one Krull, who kept burrowing through, utilising box one, getting a bit tired over the concluding stages, and Woodside Zulu picked it up and beat it. Meet Joe Black was coming over from the outside and he's battled on into third. And fourth should be seven Hot Spartan, and that is confirmed. 25.72 the run. 2.187, highly competitive race. 2.5 by three quarters. And Woodside Zulu races clear to defeat Krull. And then you got Meet Joe Black and Hot Spartan. 2.187, 25.72 is a good run. The features up next, the Shane McQueen.